name's Plains Royalty. He's 7 years old. He's had an extremely good season. He's been champion every time. I've had him out five occasions, and he's been champion every time. That follows on from a very disappointing last year, when we qualified for Hoys, had saved him for Hoys, and he got held at the vet station for 4 hours, so never appeared. So, great consolation to come in today and actually do so well. So, and it's I can't stress how challenging it is to get a win at this level. So it's 26 years since we last won the Harness Horse of the Year, and we've had 11 reserves since that point. So it is a real big thing for us to win today.
I can see. So you're going to be celebrating tonight?
Oh, we'll be celebrating in 5 minutes.